I love you guys. And thank you, Dahlonega Church of God. And man, just thank you, everybody. It's a blessing to be here. I love the Lord, and I'm glad that He has had me here.